you meditated, you sat down with like that, you got to know what's going on inside yourself. The Buddhism have meant three things: not to do any evil, to cultivate good, to purify one mind. That the teaching of the Buddha. That we follow that, and we know what we have done right or wrong.